So doctor, tell me about the service that you're providing. This is so convenient for patients.
Well, basically we, instead of having the patients go to a center, which is has a fixed location, we are coming to the patient. So it's a real service, allowing them to stay at their facility while we treat them.
What would happen if they didn't have this service?
In most cases, I believe that the patients would go without treatment because there are very limited resources to allow them to travel to an outside facility to get treatment.